Hola. Hello. Konnichiwa. Anyway, different languages, different ways maybe to say hello. I don't know how to say hello in, I guess, a lot of languages. Maybe three. Hola. No. Maybe. Alright, well, this is Jess. This is round four, chat session number five. It's July 7th, and I go to work in approximately, 3.5 hours or so, I'm just going to go ahead and do my little chat session today early. Maybe let him sleep for a couple hours just to get a little bit of rested mind going before going into a Saturday night. A lot of people running around, wild style stuff. But it'll be alright, it's just a job. Anyway, going to do my little intro now. After I talk, I'll do my little intro. It's pretty much just piano. See how it sounds all by itself, just straight piano from this thing.
Thank you.
guess, and I'm just practicing. First time on, first time you're hearing it on a July 7th. I guess it's a Saturday evening. Be going to work here shortly, a couple hours from now. So this is all being taken care of now. I'm trying to stay on track. Got some things I want to get accomplished, so this is part of it. So this is round 4, chat session number 5, being brought to you from where I'm at. And hopefully every day I'll get the opportunity to make another. If you're like you think you see it all, there's a subscribe button somewhere, hopefully on your little YouTube situation there, and you can subscribe to my channel. Be pretty cool. Check it out. Made quite a few videos. I'm not saying that means anything, but I made quite a few videos. That's what it means. Might be something on there interesting to somebody, that kind of thing. So it's letting you know it's there. You can subscribe. Just put my picture. You can see how I look. This is, it's a picture of me. You click on that, it should go right to my YouTube channel. If it doesn't, let me know and I will see why it should. So anyway, subscribe to my channel if you'd like. Check it out. Give you access to all the videos that I make each day if you wanted to, whatever, different things. So again, it's July and it's the 7th, so it's hot. And the day job I have is hot, and I'm being switched around, moved around, and I'm getting ready to lay down some bargaining chips about things for me on my own union when it comes to whether I think I should continue to work at a certain place or not. I don't need a union to tell me yes or no or stuff like that. I'm not against unions, but I don't need one to tell me when I'm going to work and when I'm not. In a situation where the pay isn't sufficient for the task they asked for. I've worked for this company for going on 3 years, not quite there, but almost 3 years. By the end of the summer, we'll be getting real close to 3 years of me being temporary and all the way to full-time till now. But anyway, if I don't see some results on my requests, then I will be making some changes in my occupation. And it looks like the way my mind is going to be sooner than later. So hopefully I can achieve some results here and have some stability. Because I worked for a company for a long time. If they just treat me right in this one area of the stuff that we were involved with. And I do a lot of work for little money, and that needs to be rectified and fixed. So I'll continue to produce for them, but it'll all be getting compensated fairly. That's just the way that is. But anyway, this is Jess. Round 4, chat session number 5. Keeping it going. I'm going to leave it with this. Switch it over to something a little bit different. Have a nice Saturday evening. I'm out. Thank you. Saturday evening. I'm off to rest. Bye.